been an amazing year, and thank you so much for coming today. I love not seeing any chairs available because I know it just reflects on how you support your child and your season. So please give yourself a round of applause. My first award goes to my green guardian. If my plants needed watering, if she saw some of the plants that were kind of wet in the classroom, she would come up and she would water them, she would take care of them. If she saw litter outside, she would pick it up. My green guardian award goes to Ruby Sherry. My next award goes to the kindness of Kryptonite. This young girl came into my class. She was really quiet. She was shy. She didn't say anything at the beginning of the year. And she blossomed. She started telling me, "Miss Tom, I'm hungry. What's snack time?" I would tease her about sharing her food. She doesn't share her food very well, so I don't tease her anymore. Michael Amy Skulch gets my kindness of Kryptonite. My next student is the character crusader. If I wanted a hug, she could sense it. She would come up to me and she would hug me and she'd say, "Can I hug you, Miss Tom? It looks like you need a hug." I was like, "Yeah, I do, thank you," and it would feel so amazing. Frankie, can you come get your award, please? My next one. He had me laughing all year. He was hilarious. We would do the silliest things together. Okay, story. Beginning of the year, this is when Minions came out. He put this light flashlight on his head and he started spinning it around. Pino, Pino, Pino. Chase, come and get your half the baby TV award. My no, that's not how we calm down. No. Are you doing what you're supposed to be doing? Can you sit down, please? Eliza James. Come get you a Plus, he's also receiving the math award for going deeper than our job.